that I'd just like to interject for a moment that what you're referring to as Linux is in fact GNU/Linux, or as I've recently taken to calling it, GNU plus Linux. Linux is not an operating system unto itself, but rather another free component of a fully functioning GNU system made useful by the GNU core libs, shell utilities, and vital system components comprising of a full operating system as defined by POSIX. That's right. I'm going to read that shit to you every single time.